We're going to talk about neutral grip, palms opposing. What exactly does that mean? So when I had to explain it to somebody, so everybody said, well, put your hands on the club, put them like this, separate them, put them. There's a neutral palms opposing grip. Well, I guess, yeah, they're somewhat opposing, but relative to a golf swing and what your joints are doing, does that really make sense? It's a way to play. It became a standard. But when I started, I didn't do that. So what did I do? Well, I took a hold of the club because I was a baseball player. My left hand was more, which they call strong. And my right hand went on, and it was basically just going this way. So my hands work like this. And my left being like that, when I swung the club, when the weight of the club pulled on my left arm, it squared the club face. Now, if I go to what they call neutral with my left, and I make a swing and the weight of the club pulls and my joints line up the way they line up, all of a sudden the face is wide open. So now I got a problem. So now I'm gonna have to do something here. So in my world, when I've studied the body and how it works, your arms are doing different roles. They're not doing the same, and neutral palms opposing is a bit misleading. So this hand goes on the way your arm hangs natural, or to create a really strong hit. This bold left wrist thing, I mean, you can make it work, but that's a compromised wrist. So that's weak. This is fairly strong. As far as hit goes, it's very stable. So my left hand goes there. My right hand isn't opposing. I mean, if I did this, this would be opposing, okay, or parallel, but this is, this one's here and this one's there. I mean, so that doesn't really make sense, but that's how my hands go on the club relative to what this arm's doing and what this one's doing. So once I understood my grip and why it worked when I was a kid and I went back to it, it was a lot easier for me to control the hit and the flight of the golf ball. So neutral palms opposing grip is an idea. It's not necessarily the best way for everybody to grip it relative to who you are and what your arms are doing.